Welcome, guys. First injury of the 2025 R is corner lens. Yeah, they make them mounts. Goes in like that. But instead of using the outside ones here, they use the inside ones, which makes it even not as strength. You know what I'm saying? Sure what they did with that, because it makes no sense to me. The outside ones would have been maybe much stronger. I don't know, the wires run down in the tube. Right into there. Backside. Way down in there. So it'll be fun to fish some down through. Assume the, right there. Way down in there where they plug in. That'll be fun. The wires are brittle. I'm sure that's all twisted up because it's been flopping around, around, around. But I'm thinking I got to make some kind of a, some sort of bracket around there so we can keep them getting smacked, I guess. If anybody's got any ideas of what I can do to put a bracket around like this, it'd be good. Other things I want to do is put steps on here. Because I'm not that old, but I am old. Climbing in and out of there. Getting kind of annoying. There's not a whole lot of room to get in here too. So, you know, you only got a little bit of room. I wonder if I can mount the steps on here and come down. And then a loop. That makes more sense. Come up here. Put two bolts down and then make a hoop. Make a hoop there. Yeah. Hang them around the edge of that. Hang around. Just had a brain thought. I could just run that metal right around the edge of here. Right there and like here. And run it over and then down. Yeah. Anyways, and then we need some kind of a, they should have had some sort of something. Get a little bit of snow today, taking it easy. It's Friday, working on exercising the leg. Went to therapy today. We'll try this again.